If you've ever done any online shopping for sacred icons, you very likely came across this, Monastery Icons. But is it really a Christian business? It's about us page named Sacred Arts Foundation as a nonprofit related to Monastery Icons. Now, according to its latest 990, Sacred Arts Foundation has a P.O. box in Cedar Crest, New Mexico. It promotes the sale of sacred art and other items in support of Light of the Spirit Church, which holds this same P.O. box in Cedar Crest, New Mexico. What is Light of the Spirit Monastery? Well, it's yoga, meditation, reincarnation, Jesus spending his life in India as a yogi. You won't find Christianity here, only syncretism. And who runs this monastery? Swami Nirma, whatever. His name is William Burke. And who's the co-director of Sacred Arts Foundation? William Burke. By all appearances, Sacred Arts Foundation is Monastery Icons, and it appears to be the fundraising project of Light of the Spirit Church. So, if you think buying Monastery Icons is funding this or this or this, it isn't. It appears to be funding this.